The Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guarma and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, the steel magnate. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity, so he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the Saint Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
You have the emerald. Incredible.
The look on Covington's face when he hears about this would be just as priceless.
Until the next job, adios.